Hello friends, here I am with my latest video of Contra Hard Bombs. In this video I am going to compare the damaging power of the bullets of Rei and Sheeta. Now in this case also I have chosen this final boss of the stage 2A because it is one of my favorite stages. I don't know why Konami didn't make many more such stages in the game, because the character facing you running on the highway is something that always gives me thrills. Yes. There were such stages in the previous Contra game, but they were mostly top-down. Top-down stages aren't my favorites. Now coming to the bullets of Sheena and Rei. The A gun of Rei is Vulcan laser, while in case of Sheena it is Genocide gun. But the penetrating power or the damaging power of both these bullets are almost the same, as you can see in the end of the video that the time taken by Vulcan laser of Rei and the Genocide gun of Sheena isn't much difference. In fact, they are both almost the same, 124 versus 123. For the time being, I am going to skip bullet B of Rei and bullet B of Sheena and directly come to bullet C, that is spread gun in case of Rei and break laser in case of Sheena. The time taken by both these weapons are quite different. It is 2 minute 10 seconds in case of Rei, and in case of Sheena it is 1 minute 53 seconds. Weapon D in case of Rei is homing missile, and in case of Sheena it is X laser. Both these weapons find their target automatically, and even though they are not much powerful, but they are very helpful. The time taken by both these weapons is same. It is 1 minute 32 seconds in case of Rei and also in case of Sheena. Now we come to bullet B of Rei and Sheena both, that is known as shower. The major difference being that Rei's bullets take linear path, while Sheena's bullets take curved linear path. And that's why there is major difference between the time taken by these two bullets, that is 59 seconds in case of Rei and 2 minute 27 seconds in case of Sheena. Because the path taken by both these weapons are different, comparing these two weapons like comparing apple with oranges, while Sheena's weapon is not without its uses in various other stages. So what do we have? From the time taken by the weapons of Rei and Sheena, we can say that Rei's weapon A is equivalent to Sheena's weapon A, and Rei's weapon D is equivalent to Sheena's weapon D. But we also know that Sheena's weapon C is powerful than Rei's weapon C, and Rei's weapon B is much more powerful than Sheena's weapon B. But let's cut the girl some slack here, because her weapon B is different than weapon B of Rei. One follows a curvilinear path, while another follows a linear path. So what we get from here? From the time taken by the weapons of Sheena and the weapons of Rei, we can conclude that Sheena is better character than Rei. Yes, there I said it. She is also one of my favorite characters in gaming, so I may be biased there. But still, I'm grateful to Konami for providing me such a great game.